trap. I need you to keep these people safe.
Is this because Angel told me not to come? It is, isn't it?
Lilith, damn it, would you just trust me, okay?
If you get killed, I'm gonna be really pissed.
Noted.
If you live, I'm tearing those clothes right off your body.
Yeah,
also,
Lilith, we're standing right here. Nobody wants to hear that.
Go on.
Time to think up some memorable. This is it, everybody. Lilith, Mordecai, you're protecting the city. Brick will provide air support from Thousand Cuts, and I'll climb up to Control Core Angel from the cliff face. Any questions?
Yeah, why ain't I going? I gotta pay Hyperion back for Bloodwing.
And you will, but for now, I need you protecting Sanctuary in case this is just another trap. You'll get your payback, Mordecai. I promise.
Long as you say so, Roland.
Vault Hunter. We have a shot of stealing the vault key and stopping Jack from waking the warrior. All you have to do is get past a force field that'll atomize you, destroy a bunker carrying enough firepower to level a continent, and get through a door you can't possibly open.
That's his way of saying we're probably gonna die.
It's time to get claptrapped to Thousand Cuts. We need him to shut down the force field.
Make it painful, guys.
This is gonna
turn
be
it out fun!
Hyperion robot. I forget that sometimes. And open! Onward!
Got some buzzards heading your way, Slab!
I will defend you to the death, minion!
Thank you.
should take out those turrets on the towers so they'll open the doors.
Thank you. Thank you. Key. See, a few years back, Wilhelm and I paid a visit to your little friend Tannis, and we beat her for hours. We ripped it out of her broken fingers. But we let her live, because that's what heroes do. They show mercy.
Slab, you're coming up on the bunker. I'm sending some of my boys to help you out.